Howdy ho, friends. It's the Magic Man. I'm doing a little video on the test server today. I got my Rook Titan set up with the Argon, which is the heavy version of this new weapon that's coming out. It does a freeze and has accumulation effect of 136.5. That's a lot, fellas. Use in conjunction with your turrets on your mothership, that can end up in bad results for your enemies. Problem with it is, the range is only 300 meters. So he's got the new oxy also. So, we're gonna see how that does. I switched my weapons around, put some semi-functional setups in here. This is the new crisis robot. The crisis stays in, well, I'll show you when we get on the live server. On the, not live server, on the test server. In a game situation. We're gonna talk, so we're probably gonna end up going pretty crappy. I'm doing a quick match. Alright, so that was scary. Somebody. I started the crisis robot. Look on my back. I'm in stealth. I didn't do anything, I'm just in stealth. There's a robot. Thank you. Thank you. shoot. There we go. I'll show you my feedback. Alright, so we did okay. 6 mil, Poku. Alright. Once again, with this Rook Titan, the castling effect. It's like Ant-Man, the little Pym particles. Well, there's these little shields come off one at a time. Embedded shields. Yeah, the more you have on there at the time that you press the button, the more heals you get back. So if you don't have many on there and you hit that button, you're just making yourself weaker. You better run. Alright, so here we go. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, just put it in chat. Thanks, guys.